Alright, so welcome people, it's your boy Tahj Alex back with another video. As you hear me, I say today, me I do a blind date to my friend them. As you hear me, I say, them not see each other, my blind date them, my blindfold them before the video starts so them don't know how each other look. At the end, we are going to have the big surprise, so just wait till the end, till them reveal themselves. As you hear me, I say, make sure you like, share and subscribe, big up on yourself.
It's addictively entertaining.
Yes.
Alright.
You can go first.
Ladies first and I'm a gentleman.
Okay, that's nice. Alright, so my name is Asarita. You can follow me at poppin_melanin and follow my makeup page at _glam_glow_.
My name is Joel. You can find me on IG at PrincePuffy_1. Is it? What?
I go to school and I'm a makeup artist, so I do that part time. Me Jesus. Me know you set me up in a Jesus. Please. Hey, where's shot there?
Oh, you need a shot?
Yeah, you're ready.
You need a shot.
No, you just jump. You just I start right with the soft question then post to
right.
Just going at it.
Yeah, let's see what I done soon.
Alright, I'm gonna answer. Like an hour?
Like an hour. Right.
Or over hour.
Over hour.
Yeah.
That's very interesting. That's great.
Joel. Non stop messiah on my youth.
Non stop,
brother. Bop pop up.
Yeah. Nah. Are you single?
No. No.
Them gyal ya wicked, them wicked, them wicked. Them gyal ya wicked, them wicked, them wicked. I don't know how them so wicked. Why them so wicked? But I know to them gyal ya wicked.
Are you single, Joey?
Yeah, forever.
Do you think love is blind?
Yes, I think so.
Why do you think that is?
Because sometimes when you're in love with somebody, you do some crazy stuff that you won't even see, but other person will see it, you know, but you're not gonna see it. Okay. Make it a foolishness.
Joey, do you think love is blind?
Yeah, I agree also. When you're in love, I know. Yeah. Your mind, everything, your body, your spirit, everything just transcends, you see me? So when you love the person, you go the extra mile for them, you see me?
Okay. Have you cheated and why? Have you ever cheated and why?
I have, once.
Why?
Do you remember, you know? No, I remember.
Joel, have you ever cheated or not?
No, I'm never cheat, brother.
We speaking our truth. For a male point of view. Black man, stand up. Come on. No matter what they say or what you heard in the streets, everybody knows
black men don't cheat.
A lot of TLC, but we don't ever creep, so F what you heard.
Black men don't cheat.
Whoever saying otherwise just lying through their teeth, cause everybody knows
black men don't cheat.
So next time you out, they try to jam you in the streets, you make sure you tell them
black men don't cheat. Hey,
I've never cheated.
No.
By the way, a long time that year.
Alright, then. Do you think men are wicked?
So are we wicked? I'm not gonna lie to you. Man and woman. But I feel like say, woman. I'm not bash the ladies now, you know. But I feel like say, woman, them different bad.
Yeah. So, Joel, do you think women are wicked?
Brother. Yeah, boss, say, them gyal are wicked. I don't know how them so wicked or why them so wicked, but I know say them gyal are wicked.
I feel like say, because we are woman, we use, let's say, our beauty and our body, not for like persuade men
use
into
everything.
Tell up. Wanna lose everything, man, and catching off away.
Not all away though, by the way. Just I say. Oh, like okay. Some away.
Alright, alright. So describe your ideal type of man.
Oh Lord. My boyfriend. He's my ideal type.
Oh, so what are some qualities about him that you want?
Damn it!
Really want to know what to know? What are the qualities?
Alright, so you have to make me laugh. You have to be funny. That's just the number one thing. You have to be funny. Personality is very important for me. I'm gonna like when a guy, you know, won't like him too much. Or, you know, some guy. I like when a guy humble as well.
Okay.
You have to be humble. I'm not really judge looks, but looks are part of it too, you know, but I'm not really judge that, because a person can look good and them personality and them attitude is shit. Just saying.
So since you know judge looks, when you take off your blindfold, I go there with a youth.
That is not a question. I don't know one of the question them.
My ideal type. Alright. You see? She have a humble, isn't it? She have a humble, have a great personality, like she down to earth. Like any little thing, like say boy, she can, she just knows she can come talk to me, you see me? And we can reason about certain thing. And enough for too, you can't too serious with me, you see me? Because me a joke and my love make people laugh and them thing, you see me? So all if she not in bad mood, and me a come around and me a play with her and thing, me just want she know, say yo, my dead if you are, you get me? I say? She's not alone in this. And she have a brother, she just have a habit. You see me?
What that mean? Physically?
She have a habit. Mentally and physically, spiritually, everything.
Okay, you see me? Ali. Gotcha.
Finish this line. Your favorite type of porn is?
Murder. Oh, sorry. No, man. Where's shot there? Where's shot?
You already shot?
Mm-hmm.
Should
take shot.
You know what?
My God.
You remember say after we say
it?
Yeah, jump with something there. Yeah, jump with IG and then with name. Like in the video, like say, so like comedy over here.
The video, I go on in first.
Yeah, I think that's my editor. Man.
Joel, this is an open message to you, dog. Me not even look presentable right now, but me a edit the video right now. And brother, the girl a take her shot and ya chat during the shot. I'ma have to catch the shot. And me can't edit out your chatting because ya chat during the shot. Take her shot. You see what me a say? I'ma want to catch when she a take the shot and her reaction. But is it that me catch her shot and the reaction or me edit out your chatting? John, no, dog. Ya stress me.
Can't take it off. Reaction did it while you
watch. Can't take it off. Right.
Next question.
Oh God.
Next question.
Oh God.
You honest, I mean, no watch
that, brother. Stop the lying. No,
I'm not tell lie. God is watching. Yeah, God, I watch, and Him know me. I tell
you. You have never watched porn.
That was from high school.
That's still.
So you stop.
Well, of course, brother, man, a big man, brother, man, them thing there.
So big man now at point.
Nah, I say that to no brother, but me not do them thing there, brother.
Alright, cuz.
Careful of what you say, the comment section's gonna get you.
You ever been a yummy than how?
Yes. Yes I have.
Oh.
My plan, man. I have been a yummy.
Oh.
So I was dating a guy.
Mm.
I was dating a guy for a really, really, really long while. Then, me did still love him at the end of the day. And we did break up and everything. And me did still, you know, like if him need me for do something, me still woulda do it. Like if him want borrow money, me woulda give. But we not talk no more, so.
Yes, a girl come in me like when you sprung.
One girl will take it for you, that.
Yeah, that you reached me already once.
So how?
Because we meet the girl and we talk good and thing till eventually we there. You see me? And because I'm so in love with her and thing, me just every little thing me just try make her smile and thing. But in the long run, me realize yo, me unhappy, you see me. So all little thing, me say yo, come be what God. She tell me foolish about how she can't understand that. And rate, yada yada yada. So me say, BAP, you see me. So me say, oh, the sense till I don't know say. Me and your diary is about this back in high school, yeah, you see me? And then, I say, no, say,
right, no,
no, say, I get a tech man for clone, brother, you see me? And I say, I call me love her, but I say, no, here, what? Love her and no love? Mother never raised no fool, you see me? So, I just left her, you see me? And then she got talking about, oh, why, rate, why we are break up on them things, eh? So, me, I say, yo, you already know the answer to that, you know? Have a good life, you see me?
So, when was the last time you had sex?
Jesus Christ.
Man been celibate now, bro. Man been celibate. Man a good youth. Celibate that, for no, almost.
No.
Almost.
No. What? Last two. Time. That's the question.
Oh, last time. Yeah.
Lord Jesus, this is going on the internet.
Two and a half years ago.
What?
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. So,
sorry. How about you?
Jesus, this is going on the internet. Okay, I'm gonna feel like I want to take a next shot right now because I'm sure it's still up on me. Let us just say, I'm on in August.
Whoa.
My God.
Whoa.
Hello.
Mercy.
Right, so what's a deal breaker for you in a relationship?
You want to take that one, Joel? Take it away.
Hold on. She eating, brother.
She eating. If she give you a bone, I eat that.
Oh, yeah. Of course, brother. I'm gone, brother.
Alright. Yeah, mother said cheating too.
Cheating?
Yeah.
So, you only give them a second chance?
Well, what me always say is forgive and forget. No, what me I say forgive and forget? What? Forgive but don't forget. I wouldn't probably be back with you, but I probably still be friends. But I'm not gonna forget what you do. Distant friends, you know.
This guy, three top qualities about a man where you like.
A man who I like. Like when I said before, I like personality. Personality is a very big one for me. If you're able to make me laugh, as I said before. And yes, ambitious.
Alright.
Have to be ambitious.
She have to have ambition. I say, is it me?
Joel, no, but I come with the same tree answer the minute.
Relax the money. She have to have ambition. She have to can hold conversation and good reasoning, isn't it? She have to can reason with me, isn't it? Me can't bother say, oh. Me and try explain something to you and you're gonna get dark and behave like a nano sense, you see me? Me just walk with you, brother.
Right there, right?
You get me?
Right,
so she African reason, brother, cognitive language and
when last have you mastered it?
Jesus. Never.
Wait for you to meet this girl. This is the best thing I've ever had.
I wonder if he know that I know he's lying right now.
Never.
Why the fuck you lying?
Why
you always lying? Oh my God. Stop fucking lying.
Never.
Never in your life.
Never.
But you're watching
never.
You're watching
never.
In high school.
Never,
you...
never,
brother.
Never.
Never. Ever.
Joel.
Ever.
Joel, yeah, sit up yourself in the comment section. I got to come for you, you know.
Yeah.
Come. Oh my God. Sorry. You can take that one.
Alright, so me, from she in the mood, I'm gonna give it to her. You see me?
So that's how often?
How often?
For a week.
For the week. Three, brother, three times a day.
Three times a day?
Yeah.
For the world, 7 days a week?
Sunday to Sunday.
From Sunday to Sunday, I love me say, we are touch tomorrow and touch today. Baby, back it up, me say, we are touch tomorrow and touch today.
Sunday to Sunday, G. Eh?
3 times a day, every
7 days
a week,
365
days a year.
As a Javelani say, Sunday to Sunday. That him say.
7 days a week. I feel like say 3 or 4 times
a week.
Yeah.
Alright, so once a day then, 3 to 4 times a week.
Enough for me once a day, but yeah.
Yes, it can be more than once a day.
It's the same.
Rate your oral sex
kids. Turn it over here, sir.
Yeah, one of them thing, the brother.
Wait. Oral sex?
Yeah.
No, I'm not do that. No.
Oh.
Thank God.
Here.
Thank God. Me never did register the question. My brain never pick up. Yeah. What the hell you want? Fancy?
Yeah.
No, give me a shot.
Joel, answer.
She have to know which part for touch, you see me?
Which part she for touch?
Which part for my body part
which
she for touch,
you see me? Which part for your body part
she
for touch?
Me can't. Me answer. Me you now answer. Is it me, but is it from she can't find them spot there? Yeah, man, I eat that, man.
But we don't know where the spot them do.
We're not gonna reveal it on camera. Is it me?
So you have to take a shot.
Yeah, you have to take a shot then.
What?
You have to take a shot then, man, because you're not answering Christian. You just have to say when she fit. You know what I'm saying? You see it.
We're gonna get along in a Joel. We're gonna get along.
Alright, so I think we shot better.
So guys, I just found out the worst thing ever. The audio wasn't recorded. I just found out. I apologize with my whole heart for that. Zine, this is the big reveal happening right now. Joel didn't move like him never want to take off him. So me I say, yo, do it the same time because she's taking off hers at the moment. Zine, so me I count them off now. 1, 2. See Joel take off him, she take off. Zine, Joel say, I know him, I say hi. Zine, me I say, fear eyelash them drop off long time. Me no know what she has say right now, I honestly forget, but she must have said that you ta cutie, that you ta just nice, so see them a laugh there. You see what me I say? So that a that. Me no know what I'm going right now, me I tell her the truth. You see what me I say? She look chirpy, cause probably she has say, yo, I'm find a man now and thing. Me no know what Joel do like him a analyzer. Me no know what me I talk to them both. Oh yeah, do you see yourself going out with this guy? And no, me say rate her. Joel gave her a 6. She gave him back a 6. You see what me I say? And me I say, do you see yourself going out with this? She say, hush. Cause she say she have a boyfriend. Cause I ask them, you see yourself going out with a person? You see what me I say? She talk about she have a boyfriend. So me I say, yo, outside of you having a boyfriend, she say, yes, she da go out with him. You see what me I say? And Joel say, we da go out with her too. You see what me I say? That was the starting of a love story. And also the ending of a love story. Because she have a boyfriend. She have a boyfriend, and she come from blind date. You see how she chirp? Because she say, Jano, I'm find a second man. I say, them girl are wicked, man. You have to just see with them. You see it?
So me I tell them do more outro at this moment. Them I say, yo, like, share, subscribe. Yes, you hear me? I say, see, they and them I do it together, you know. Together them I do it like them a twin. Me I tell you, as the starting and the ending of a true love story, this. She a shout out her makeup page, _glam_glow_ something like that. Yes, you hear me? I say, him a same out. Yes, it so. Yes, him just look on her, Jesus Christ. So yeah, nice to meet you, Joel. Yeah, let me tell you a nice starting and the ending of a love story. If you'd like to be on a blind date, please comment right now and let me bring you on a blind date. I'm Dr. Love, I'm out.
Them gyal ya wicked, them wicked, them wicked. Them gyal ya wicked, them wicked, them wicked. I don't know how them so wicked, why them so wicked, but I know say them gyal ya wicked.